What's up, everyone? I'm Josh from OutsideTheBoxWorship.com, and today I want to talk about Basecab IRs. I hadn't used them much before, but recently I picked up a pack from LiveReadySound.com, and it is phenomenal. I loaded some of the IRs into the Bethel-based preset that I have made, and the results are stunning. But don't take my word for it. Let's listen for ourselves. So there you have it. I mean, the articulation you're getting out of those IRs is incredible, and I can't see myself not using them in the future. So do yourself a favor, go to LiveReadySound.com and pick up their new bass IR pack.